So I'm just going to get you to, as always, close your eyes. Get really comfortable. And as ever, we're going to start with some beautiful deep breathing. So place your hands on your heart space so we can allow that beautiful body-mind connection to happen. And I'm going to get you to breathe in for 5 seconds. And out for five. And in again. Out. Two more. Okay, as we're starting to slow down and get more centered, remember this breathing is so important for keeping our minds and our body connected and slowing our nervous system down. So we go out of that fright and flight, that constant doing nervous system, into a rest and digest, calm, relaxed nervous system. And the difference is enormous. If we can spend more time in this rest and digest place, we will be healthier, we will be calmer, we will be more relaxed about everything. And this 5 second breathing, if you do it on your own, on its own, 2 minutes, twice a day, will change your life. 5 second breaths, very powerful. Okay, and I want you to imagine you being in the middle of your home and you're surrounded by family, however many family members you have. Imagine every single one of them around you at the moment doing their thing, chatting, talking, dropping things, arguing, laughing, joking, whatever it is that they normally do. And then I want to add 10 of your friends into your home, on top of all your family. And they're learning each other, they're getting to know each other, they're chatting, they're talking, they're laughing, they're dropping things, the kids are running around if there's kids. It's busy, it's loud. I just want you to feel what your body does with that. Is it happy, joyful, relaxed? Is it worried? Is it anxious, overwhelmed? Whatever you're feeling, just acknowledge it. Honor it. Place your hands in your heart. I want you to do 5 second breaths, two of them. In for five. And when you're doing this, just observe the people. Don't become part of it. Just observe. Out. In. And out. And as you keep this beautiful, calm energy with all of these people around you, doing their thing, being busy, what I want you to do is just keep maintaining that 5 second breath. And I want to see your energy field, your auric field, expand into the room, expand past all of them, out beyond the reaches of the last person in your space, so that your being energy transfuses the whole area. 5 second breaths. As you do this, feel what happens to your body. Is it relaxing? Is it feeling better? Concentrate on you first. Just pay attention to your breath. Pay attention to your energy field. If you're hitting resistance against someone, just allow it to come through very peacefully, like a mesh. Your energy, your auric field is just whispering through other people's fields out to the edge of this area. I just want you to start paying attention now to all those people in your home. As you're breathing, as you're slowing, as you're expanding your energy, what are they doing? Is it as loud? Is it as busy? Have people's moods changed? As you feel your energy throughout this room, all of a sudden there's a hush in the house with your family, your friends, and everyone's focused on you. Some of them are a bit concerned. They're like, oh, what's happened? Is everything okay? And other people are just starting to tune in to the energy that you're putting out there. Keep going with 5 second breaths, 5 seconds in, 5 seconds out. And notice that it doesn't really matter what you say. Everything that matters is how you hold this space. What space are you holding for yourself and your family and friends? Is it empowered? Is it tired? Is it strong? You can place your hands up and your palms out. And have them facing all your friends and family. And just let them feel this being energy that you're allowing for yourself. Keep your 5 second breaths. And just radiate this being energy, this complete at present energy. One by one, you'll actually see them all start to feel it as well. Then, one by one, they all sit down, close their eyes, and start the 5 second breathing. and then the whole room becomes peaceful. Even the kids. They just sit down and feel. As you feel this beautiful calm in the moment energy, it reinforces this beautiful awareness that being is all that matters. Everybody is starting to just be. With the whole room and everybody starting to relax, I want you to concentrate on something in your life where being is not happening. Be it being with kids, grandkids, work, partners, even in your own home on your own. If you're not being, just pay attention. Just observe what that looks like and feels like from this space of 5 second breaths of just being. And I want you to now imagine this beautiful being person that you are right now is now infusing themselves into this part of your life where you are not being enough. You'll actually see the whole scene around you start to slow down. Whatever this consistent being is, starting to gain perspective. If there's any messages, information, any awarenesses that come in, just pay attention to them. But what difference does being make in those situations rather than doing? How different does it feel? How are people around you? Just observe this, observe any differences, observe the peace, and observe how these things are actually unfolding quite differently. How does that feel if you put that in every area of your life? When things are getting out of hand, when you're losing your center, bring this part of you into that space. It only takes a couple of minutes of 5-second breaths. And sometimes, just a couple of breaths itself. And then all of a sudden, everything changes perspective. The being takes over. And the doing becomes less important. As you feel this beautiful shift happening, bring yourself back into the room where you've got all your friends and family. And feel what they've done with their lives and the influence that they have in their being, I am presence, just by breathing. See how it feels, see what it looks like. Just remember, anytime you want to come back to this feeling, into this expansion, into this being, stepping out of the doing, come back into this breath and bring it into whatever situation you're feeling you need help with, or you're feeling that you're not being present with, or even just something that isn't working for you. One by one, your family and friends will just vanish from the room. And you will again be on your own, but this time in a state of being, in a state of oneness, as your nervous system is relaxed, your body is calm, your mind is clear. And as you go through your day, remember this feeling, remember the energy. And allow yourself to be as often as you need. And whenever you're ready, wiggle your fingers and toes. Come back into the room. Open your eyes.